LCM of two or more than two numbers by division method, following steps are involved. Step 1. Arrange the given numbers in a row. Step 2. Divide the given numbers by a number which divides exactly at least two of the numbers and carry forward the numbers which are not divisible. Step 3. Repeat the process till no two of the given numbers are divisible by the same number. Step 4. The product of the divisors and the undivided numbers is the required LCM of the given numbers. Example 1. Find the LCM of 36, 45 and 60. Solution. 36 and 60 are divisible by 2. 18 and 30 are divisible by 2. All numbers are divisible by 3. 3 and 15 are divisible by 3. Both 5 are divisible by 5. LCM of 36, 45 and 60 is equal to 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 5, which is equal to 180.